Definitely want to know from you that the reason behind you choosing here to come to this particular event where the acid attack survivors will walk on the ramp.
I'm deeply delighted to come here for Parichay Foundation, which Daya Entertainment has coordinated the event, and I'm going to be supporting young girls who are going back and who are dropouts, who are going to get back into school and get educated, along with walking with acid attack victims. I think everybody faces a lot of challenging circumstances in their life, but something that acid attack victims face, I'm not sure that one can even imagine or understand what they've gone through, jis tarah ki unhone takleefein uthayi hain. So I think I'm, rather than come here, think that I have come here, I'm very inspired to come and walk with them because I learn a lot from them.
Another thing, you are here for the first time in Bhubaneswar in Odisha. What do you feel about the city and the state?
I just came in this morning, so I haven't had much of a chance to roam around. I really, really wanted to go to Jagannath Puri, and maybe I will go after the event. I wanted to go to the Konark Sun Temple, and I really wanted to roam around Bhubaneswar and pick up some hand looms and stuff like that, but I haven't got a chance to do that. Next time that I come, I'll make sure that I come for a longer time and keep time to see all the beautiful places here.
Tiska, recently you drew a lot of flak, you drew heavy flak because of that comment against that Me Too campaign. So do you regret that decision at this point in time?
Not at all, because it was completely misunderstood what I said. If anyone stands for female power, it's me. I not only stand for it, I take actions based on that. I'm a writer, I'm a producer, I'm a actor, I'm a mother, I'm a wife. I stand for all the roles that women stand for. So rather than talk about it, I just decided to keep quiet because it was completely misinterpreted. I said that women need to first be careful themselves. Why do you allow yourself to get into that kind of a situation? Of course men should be stopped. Of course they're doing the wrong thing. There's no doubt in that. They are. I mean, isme to koi kehne wali baat nahi. It's like saying ki suraj aasman mein hai. To aur kahan hoga? Wo hai galat kaam kar rahe hain, wo to zahir si baat hai. But the important thing is that even women need to take care to not go into hotel rooms. They should not give that opportunity. Usko jahan pe wo baat shuru hoti hai, wahin ke wahin khatam kar do na aap. Ki no, no means no, stop it, no more further, end of story. So it should not be ki chalo thoda sa aap jagah chhod do. Pehle hi report kar do. पुलिस में रिपोर्ट कर दो. आपको अपने करियर की फिक्र होती है, आपको लगता है कि अगर हमने कुछ बोला तो क्यों डर रहे हो, जाके बोल दो ना, ख़त्म करो बात को वहीं के वहीं, क्यों आप आगे बढ़ाते हो. सो दैट इज़ माय पॉइंट एंड आई हैव ऑलवेज सेड दैट वेरी वेरी क्लियरली दैट इफ़ पीपल चूज़ टू मिसअंडरस्टैंड एंड से कि यू नो 5 साल बाद 6 साल बाद वो जब कुछ बन जाते हैं तो जाके बोलना शुरू कर देते हैं कि इसने ऐसा किया, उसने वैसा किया. आपके साथ जब हुआ तब आपने क्यों नहीं बोला? 5 साल बाद क्यों बोलते हो आप? तब के तब बोल दो ना, रोक दो उसको. ऐसे आदमी ही नहीं पैदा हो पाएंगे क्योंकि उनको कोई प्रोत्साहन ही नहीं देगा. लड़कियां ही किसी एक्सटेंट तक वो ओपनिंग दे रही हैं तो ये बातें हो रही हैं. अगर पहले ही एक चमाट लगा दो तो बात वहीं की वहीं ख़त्म हो जाएगी ना.
एंड आवर व्यूअर्स ऑन odissatv.in would डेफिनेटली वांट टू नो अबाउट योर बॉलीवुड जर्नी, योर जर्नी इन रीजनल फिल्म इंडस्ट्री एज वेल एज योर राइटिंग करियर.
Regional films, I've done quite a few. I've done one Punjabi, I've done one Malayalam, I've done two Telugu and one Tamil film. But I haven't done a Bengali film and I haven't done something in Odia as yet, and I've really want to do something here in this region and reach out to the people who love me here as well. I believe that some of the best films are being made in the smaller markets. Hindi cinema mein abhi bhi constraint hai ki bade market ko reach karna hai to ek certain level of commercialism hona chahiye. So I'm looking forward to that. And as far as my career as a writer goes, the very first film that I wrote was Chutney, and that reached 120 million views. You can see it on YouTube. इससे ज़्यादा इंकरेजमेंट किसी को मिल नहीं सकता. ऑडियंस ने ना सिर्फ उसे पसंद किया, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 बार लोगों ने वो फिल्म देखी है. एंड आई एम सो हैप्पी बिकॉज मुझे लगता है मैं डायरेक्टली उनसे बात कर रही हूँ. सो दैट्स बीन लवली.